Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app.
It cannot be denied that people across the globe are enjoying digital content in a way digital platform has changed the face of entertainment industry. Though it leads to a deeper discussion, the main takeaway is that now production houses are willing to bet their money on expensive web projects. In fact, they are not hesitating to rope in big star or pumping in more money for production or marketing. So let's have a quick look at some expensive Indian web series. The End. Akshay Kumar is all set to make his digital debut with Amazon Prime's The End. In fact, the makers of this web series are paying a whopping 90 crores to Bollywood's highest paid actor to be part of the series. Sacred Games. Sacred Games wrote the success story for Indian web series on a digital platform. Sacred Games has not only become popular in India, but also marked the presence among global audiences. The web series has been bankrolled by Phantom, and according to the reports, the budget of the 8-episode series was about 25 to 40 crores, which is indeed lavish. Inside Edge. Inside Edge became Amazon Prime's first Indian original series. The series was based against the backdrop of cricket, starring Vivek Oberoi and Richa Chaddha in the main role. The series had an expensive budget of Rs. 2 crores per episode. Breathe. Breathe, starring R. Madhavan and Amit Saad in the main lead, received mixed reviews from both the audiences and critics. Despite that, makers of the show pumped in huge money into the promotions. As the series was directly clashing with TV's hit show Big Boss, producers decided to go all guns blazing to pump in more 20 crores for the promotions. Mehru Nesa. Although TV's queen Ekta Kapoor decided to drop the idea of making magnum opus Mehru Nesa, Ekta had seemingly collected about Rs. 25 crores to the project. The project was later shelved for the reasons best known to Ekta Kapoor.